Breaking news. State police just announced a third arrest in connection with a homicide in Richmondville. 18-year-old Jeffrey McGough is charged with second-degree murder, robbery, and weapons possession. State police say he and two others broke into Connor Delaney's home in January, shot Delaney and his dog, stole some cash, and took off. 18-year-old Devin Hunter and an unidentified 17-year-old have also already been charged.